find him in 103 Coffee Workshop. He is representing Malaysia, Irvin Quick Shoe Leg. Welcome, and there are the judges. We have Hector, Chiara, Asama, Erika, and Sylvia.
Okay. Are you guys ready? You guys ready? Time. Hi judges, my name is Irvin from Malaysia. So before today, I had a dream. And today, I'm so happy to be here in the final round to share my latte arts and my dream together with all of you. So take a look at my poster. The first one, we're gonna be the hornbill. And then the second one will be the monkey. And the last one will be the dolphin. And now I'm going to tell you one by one that what actually happened in my dream. So in my dream, I was alone in an island and I felt so thirsty under the hot sun. Suddenly, I saw a coconut tree. But when I looked up to the coconut tree, I saw a beautiful hornbill flying past by the tree under the hot sun. And that was the first free pot latte. Alright judges, thanks for waiting. So let's start for the first one. Okay, the first hornbill for you. Please enjoy. Second one for you. A little bit of swirl. Second one for you. Then I'll be right back with my second one. Okay, judges, back to my dream. After I saw the hornbill, I'm still thinking that how can I possible to climb up to the tree and pick a coconut for myself? Luckily, I saw a monkey. This monkey is very nice. He climbed up to the tree and picked a coconut for me. And later I'll show you guys how do I create the head, the face, the eye, and the mouth of my monkey with every single dot of my milk. Right, first monkey for you. last few dots for the coconut. That's it. Please enjoy. Thanks for waiting, the second one. Enjoy. Then I'll be right back with my last design. Alright judges, the coconut is very delicious, and after that I was able to enjoy my coconut walking around on the sand beach and looking at the beautiful deep blue ocean. And what I saw is a dolphin suddenly jump so high from the sea, and that is so amazing. And I have a very happy ending in my dream, and I hope today every one of you will have a happy ending with my presentation. Right. So for my dolphin design, I'll be using a free paw technique to create the coconut tree, the sea, and the shape of the dolphin. Okay, 80% done. Wait a moment. Okay, so now I'm going to add more details to well balance with the free paw. Okay, sorry, this is for you, enjoy. And second one for you. Please enjoy. Time.
And time for Ervin Quicksilgek from Malaysia. We will talk with him after this break.